Returning Denver contestant Jessica Ferney had an interesting take with her song choice. Back in season 8, she went with a Joplin track.
Honey, I know that she told you she loved you much more than
But 1 year and one makeover later...
Thank you very much.
She thought she'd stand out by singing a song co-written by you-know-who.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Footprints in the Sand.
Oh, that's a Simon co-write.
It is.
Wow.
I'm not doing it just to suck up, I promise.
You wrote this song?
Mm-hmm.
You co-wrote it?
Wow.
Jack of all trades.
Anyway, it's a beautiful song, so good luck.
Yes.
Anyway,
pressure.
It's one of the greatest songs ever written. Anyway.
Yeah.
I promise you I'm always there when your heart is filled with sorrow and despair. I will carry you when you need. My footprints in the sand.
Beautiful song.
Nice.
Is that the only song you've written? Have you written any more songs?
No.
Why?
You're embarrassing.
I had no idea. All right, all right, all right.
Yes. Can
all
we
right.
get back
Come
to
on,
our
guys,
contestant
to
here? What are we doing?
You better vote. Randy?
I'm going to say yes. I think you definitely improved.
Thank you.
Cara?
I'm going to say yes.
Victoria.
And I'm going to say yes, too.
You've got a full house, Jessica.
Wow.
Welcome back to Hollywood.
Thank you so much. See you later, guys.
Bye, sweetheart.